Alright, what's going on, you guys? Welcome to Real Madrid Hub again. I'm here to talk about, or much better, I'm gonna give you a quick update on the renewal contract situation of Luka Modric, because he was asked about that during the press conference yesterday before the clash against Liverpool. He was asked about the renewal contract, his renewal contract situation, and he obviously gave the answer that all Los Madridistas were expecting. He said the renewal contract is in the right way, heading the right direction, towards the right direction, and I'm pretty happy for that because I want to stay in Real Madrid. I am so happy in Real Madrid. I can say though anything else, but let me tell you that everything is, for the most part, okay. So to me, my interpretation of these words is that pretty much Luka Modric will stay one more year in Real Madrid, and for him, unlike Sergio Ramos or Lucas Vazquez or even Rafa Varane, for Luka Modric, it hasn't been any problem. The pay cut that every single player of Real Madrid has to take, I mean the pay cut of the 10%, as you know, we've been talking about that before. So to me, this is an example of Madridismo, is that Luka Modric is a real Madridista and he really wants to stay in Real Madrid, and for him, it's not a problem, it's not a big deal to cut his salary in the 10%, and the reason for that is because he understands the bad situation, the financial crisis and situation of Real Madrid, and he agrees to cut his salary in the 10%. So I'm so happy for that, because nowadays, as you know, Luka Modric is one of the most, if not the most important player in Real Madrid, is to me the center right now of the whole project, of the whole starting 11, of the whole team of Real Madrid. And it's not just because he's experienced, that is true, and it's because he is, I think that after Sergio Ramos, he's one of the most popular and I would say one of the strongest and best characters in Real Madrid. He's supporting everybody. He's encouraging to the rest of the teammates all the time. He's leading Real Madrid when Sergio Ramos is not on the starting 11. He's another leader. He's another captain. So to me, that's why it's so important to retain and to keep Luka Modric in Real Madrid for the next year, at least one more year. So very happy for that. Very good to hear that. Very nice news regarding to Luka Modric. So I think that you would agree with that, guys. Now let me know your thoughts about that. Just comment in the section below. And of course, subscribe to this channel, Real Madrid Hub.